Howdy.
Always wanted some company, you know. Get pretty lonely here sometimes.
Lonely. Lonely, really? Oh, you just wait till I call 911. We'll see how lonely you are rotting in a jail cell all by yourself.
You call 911, my telephone's just gonna ring.
Who are you?
I'm sheriff, son.
You're a sheriff. Shouldn't your job be protecting people like me?
Kris, I do protect people on a daily basis. Listen, I'm protecting you. It's cold outside and you're miles from home. You hungry for God?
Listen, I'm a man, I can fight for myself. Just let me go and I'll be on my way.
Kris, you don't want to be out there. Everybody out there wants you. Like I said earlier, you're real big around these parts.
I don't understand.
Eat up.
I don't know about this.
Just drink it, fat pig. You're my favorite character. I want to take care of you. How's that? What in holy hell? What is wrong with you, boy? Hey, I know you. You're Tom, right? You're SuperGoons.
Yeah. Yeah, that's right. Let's go. Come on,
let's go. Grab the ladder, fat ass. Come on, let's go. Come on, everybody in this car catch us. Let's go. Come on, dude. Come on, you bastard. Let's go. Come on, Kris. Holy shit. Hold damn time, Jack. You're running like a fucking snail. Other side. Oh. Kris, where are the keys? The keys. Where are the keys?
Where are the keys?
Where are the keys? Where are the keys? Where are the keys? Where are the keys? Where are the keys? Where are the keys? Oh, Drew, you're alive!
Kris, you told me you'd take care of me. You promised me to keep me ease.
Tom! Joey's alive? How did you know where to find me?
Tracker.
What's going on?
Tracker on your car.
Tracker on my car!
Yes.
Tom, you gotta explain.
Listen, Kris, we don't got time for explaining.
Okay.
What the hell is these guys?
On?
They're after you, they're after me, and they're after Joey. They want to kill us.
Kill us!
Come on. Matthew, get your ass out of here right now. They escaped. The goons escaped. Get in the car. Let's go. We gotta go get them. Hurry up! Come on, hurry up!
All right, Tom. Start talking, because I have no clue what's going on right now.
Kris, this town that you and Joey came to that you passed on the way to Florida, these people are infatuated with the super news.
What do you mean? Okay,
there's like just like a fucking cult here. Alright, they're in love with them.
A cult? What do you mean a cult?
Shit, man, they're on us. Shit, man, they're right behind us. They're riding our asses.
What do they want with us?
I don't know what they want. I don't know what they want.
I put a tracker on your car. How do you know about the cult?
Look on YouTube, it's like the first video to pop up.
Hello, everyone. It's me, your favorite Lord and Savior, Jesus. Here to tell you that you should subscribe to the Super Goons on YouTube.
Listen, I can't let you go. You're what my people want. You are what they want. Matt, kick his ass. We're gonna have a smoke.
What do you mean I have to keep two asses?
Come on, Matthew. Don't forget what I taught you in the academy. Hit him. Get those sons of bitches.
Come on. Fight.
They ever teach you? I'm not being successful!
Job out there, man. You okay?
I just want to go home.
Tom, as much pain as you're in right now, I can't let you do that. I made a promise to somebody.
What promise?
Three Big Macs, please.
Anything else?
No, that will do it.
You
know what would be really good right now, guys? If we all started singing a song.
Almost heaven.
West Virginia,
Blue Ridge Mountains,
Shenandoah River,
life is old.
Guys, not right now. Please, not right now.
Longer than the mountains,
flowing on the breeze.
Country roads, take me home to the place I belong.